protection, love, lots and lots of love, and it doesn't matter. There's no boundaries, there's not a lot of expectations. It's just like unconditional love. Very, very friendly. Very friendly. Yeah, she used to be the Hitler, but I think I hit like a certain age and now she's my friend. Yes, all the time. Oh my God, she scolds me all the time. And it's not fun. When she does that, I try to like sort of get out of it, but yeah, she scolds me all the time, my God. The one advice that my mom gave me was follow my heart. And even though at the time she didn't want me to, but I kind of did it, and it really has worked out well for me. So yeah. Family is the most important thing. She's always, always talking about how important family is. So for me, I think that's become something that's very, very much an integral part of my life. So many. She doesn't like me doing adventure sport, but I do it anyways because it's fun. So there's some conflicting pieces of advice that moms can give. But mostly it's good advice, very solid advice. Warm? I want to say warm. She's a very warm, warm person. Mom, I love you to pieces and I promise I'll be a good girl. And I'm trying to be a good mom as well, and I hope that I can be as good a mom as you were to me.